it in. Brilliant header. And a special goal.
They've scored plenty of set pieces this season, and that one was right up there.
And here is another angle on that goal. And the scoreline is 2-1. It's looking good, this move. Got to be. And it's the equaliser here. Setting the standards here, the skipper.
Yeah, just when the team wanted somebody to lead from the front, he's...
Shane Lock. Attacking well here. And here's the shot. He's kept it out. It's a penalty here. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Attempt from Kone. And it's into the back of the net, and they're in front now.
Oh my word, I can't believe he's done that. So far out, he's put...
The free kick blocked by the wall. The keeper can collect this one. Good link-up. Oh, he's through. In with a chance. It's a goal!
A goal from Kone, and that's sheer class. Just guiding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Plenty of goals for the paying customers today. 4-2. It's in. Brilliant header.
A goal from Ramirez, and I think he's just tried to get this one on target, but the fact he's headed it high.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. It's a quick break, and he goes on goal. Here's the chance. And the chip, it's in! Fantastic!
A goal from Kone. Well, what about that? No one.
He's won possession.
He goes for goal!
They're still trying to... Plenty of goals, plenty of entertainment. 5-3, it's finished
here. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've enjoyed your day here. Have a safe journey home.
Well, Alan, we've shouted goal plenty of times today.
Yeah, it's one of those matches I think we'll remember, Martin, for the quality of the goals as much as anything.